In this video, we can solve a question from the Australian Math Olympiad. The question is, A, B, C are natural numbers. A to the third plus B to the third equals 2 to the power C. Prove A equals B. We can start from the given condition. So here we have A to the third plus B to the third equals 2 to the power C. Because C is a natural number, then 2 to the power C is an even number. So that means the left-hand side is even also. So this implies A and B, they have the same parity. They are both odd numbers or they are both even numbers. So now let's see the first case. First case, when A and B are both odd numbers. Now let's start from the left-hand side. Then from A to the third plus B to the third, we have the following. Then just A plus B times A squared minus AB plus B squared. Then use this product to replace the left-hand side. Then we have A plus B times A squared minus AB plus B squared equals the right-hand side, 2 to the power C. Because the right-hand side is 2 to the power C, it has only one prime factor, so that means it exists M and N. They are non-negative integers, such that the first factor, A plus B equals 2 to the power M. Then the first factor, A squared minus AB plus B squared equals 2 to the power N. Now let's look at the second one. Because second one here we have A squared minus AB plus B squared. Because both A and B are odd numbers, so then this whole thing is odd. Because all three terms are odd numbers. So that's why here we have this one is odd. Then the right hand side equals 2 to the power N. So that means this one, 2 to the power N, is odd. Then N just equals 0. Use a 0 to replace N here. Then we have A squared minus AB plus B squared, then just equals 2 to the power 0. Then just equals 1. Okay, so now let's go back to the left-hand side of the given condition. That's A to the third plus B to the third. This equals A minus B here, A squared, A plus B. Then here, A squared minus AB plus B squared. Then from this result, so then this factor just equals 1. Then we have A plus B equals this part. So then we have this result. So A plus B equals A to the third plus B to the third. Okay, so now let's see. Because A and B are natural numbers. So that means they are bigger than or equal to 1. So then A is less than or equal to A to the third, and B is less than or equal to B to the third. Then A plus B. Then A plus B is less than or equal to A to the third plus B to the third. But here we have a plus b equals a to the third plus b to the third. So then we want to know when this equality holds true. So then the equality a plus b equals a to the third plus b to the third. This one is true if and only if when a equals 1 and b equals 1. Then we have just a equals b. So then we just proved the first case, a equals b, when a and b both are odd numbers. Okay, so now let's see the second case. Second case is when both a and b are even numbers. Because a and b are even numbers, so that means a divided by 2 and the b divided by 2, they are natural numbers. So now let's start from the given condition. So that's a to the third plus b to the third equals 2 to the power c. Then both sides divided by 2 to the third. Then we have a divided by 2, then to the third. Then here, b divided by 2, then whole thing to the third. Then here equals 2 to the power c minus 3. So if we use a1 replace here. So if we let a1 equals the inside part, a divided by 2, let b1 equals this inside part, b divided by 2, and let c1 equals a new power, c minus 3. Then use a1, b1, c1 to replace all these places. So then we have just a1 to the third plus b1 to the third, then equals 2 to the power c1. So here, a1, b1, c1 are natural numbers. So now you see, so here we have an equation just in the same form as the original given condition. So if we repeating this procedure k times until a divided by 2 to the power k and b divided by 2 to the power k, both are odd numbers, then we have this equation. Then we have a divided by 2 to the power k to the third, then plus b divided by 2 to the power k to the third, then equals 2 to the power c minus 3k. So if we use ak for this inside part, just a divided by 2 to the power k, let bk for this inside part, b divided by 2 to the power k, then use ck for this power. So c minus 3k. Then we have this final equation. So this is a k to the power 3, then plus bk to the power 3, then equals 2 to the power ck. So now see, we have this equation. The equation is in the same form as the original given condition. And this time, ak, bk are all numbers. So this one and here, both are all numbers. Because here. So ak, bk, just this one. Here, you see, they are all numbers. So now we can use the result of case 1. So based on the result of case 1, then we have just ak, bk. So we have ak equals bk. b because both are odd numbers. So then here's AKBK. So this is AKBK. So then we have just A over 2 to the power K equals B over 2 to the power K. So then we have A equals B. So then we just prove the second case. When A and B are both odd numbers, then A must equals B. So then that's it. Thanks for watching.